5G technology is no longer just a buzzword. It has arrived and it's making waves across a multitude of sectors, from healthcare to manufacturing to entertainment and remote work. 5G is fundamentally altering the way we operate and the way we interact. Now, here are five pivotal examples that illustrate how 5G is redefining the future of work, but also of your life. Hi, I'm Ronald van Loon, and I'm a T-Mobile for Business partner. And I'm happy to share with you five advancements that 5G is facilitating right now. Now, a well-known clothing brand leveraged augmented reality and ads to elevate customer engagement and the experience. And the brand utilized augmented reality enhanced ads on social media platforms like Facebook and Instagram to raise awareness and drive online sales. And the impact of this innovative marketing strategy was significant. It has led to a roughly 70% higher likelihood of purchase among the consumers who interacted with the ads. But additionally, the brand saw approximately a 7.4% increase in brand awareness and sales. And this is underscoring the effectiveness of using augmented reality in advertising. Next one. A North American energy company, they has harnessed the power of extended reality, also called XR, to revolutionize the employee engagement, but also the training. And the implementation of XR technology has led to significant improvement in the maintenance and repair efficiency. And this is enabling immediate service deliveries. And remarkably, more than 60% of the support issues are now resolved without requiring an on-site expert. It's reducing the equipment downtime by an average of 18 hours. Now, the XR platform allows field workers to operate hands-free while receiving all this real-time in-depth assistance from a remote expert, and thereby enhancing the productivity but also the operational effectiveness. Next one, 5G technology and computer vision are revolutionizing the manufacturing industry. And the trial conducted at a manufacturing plant leveraged 5G radios, edge to cloud technologies, but also video analytics. And the result was groundbreaking computer vision solution that enables real-time precise detection in the production process. Now, the 5G infrastructure provided a scalable and reliable connectivity. It's allowing this simultaneously inspections of 24 assembly lines. And it brought a significant improvement over the traditional one-by-one inspection method. And this technological synergy not only enhances the product quality, but it also reduces waste. It's setting the stage for smart factories that are optimized basically from end to end. Now, in one of the largest Chinese cities, this is the next one, the local government is aggressively pushing for 5G deployment. And their ambition plan includes adding 10,000 new 5G base stations by 2023. And this is part of a broader initiative to enhance the internet connectivity and to stimulate the digital economic growth. Now, the city's 5G infrastructure is expected to be a cornerstone in the development of smart factories, of their IoT application, but also other Industry 4.0 technologies. And with these 5G base stations, the city expects to achieve an average internet download speed of 500 megabits per second. And at the end of 2022, the city had over 64,000 5G base stations and aims to get the 40% of the residential households to adopt broadband connections with a speed of 1 gigabit or even higher. This is the next one, and this is a leading hyperscaler. They are at the forefront of integrating 5G and cloud technology to redefine the landscape of remote work and remote collaboration. Now, the ultra-fast speeds and the low latencies offered by 5G enable this seamless real-time data processing. And this is a game changer for businesses that require instantaneously decision-making and collaboration. But furthermore, the cloud, when combined with 5G, provides businesses with the flexibility to run their applications basically from anywhere, to be it in the cloud or even at the edge. And this ensures consistent and efficient operations, while also offering this enhanced security and scalability. Now, the collaboration with telecom operators aims to provide a holistic 5G solution that covers both the infrastructure and the application services, making it just a one-stop shop solution for your business. Next one, a leading streaming service provider is leveraging 5G to take streaming experiences to unparalleled heights. And the technology's low latency and their high bandwidth enable this seamless streaming of high definition content, even in formats that require quick data transmission, like, for example, virtual reality. But the impact of 5G goes just beyond enhancing the consumer services. This is basically a catalyst for broader industrial transformation and often referred to as Industry 4.0. Now, for example, in healthcare, 5G can power always on type of wearables that continuously send this critical data to the medical staff. Or in manufacturing, it facilitates this real-time communication for machine learning and for AI. It's increasing the agility, the flexibility, and of course, the cost control. Now, in conclusion, 5G is not merely an incremental upgrade over its predecessors. It is a revolutionary technology that is acting as a catalyst for innovation across a wide array of industries, from creating these immersive experiences in augmented reality to enabling this real-time medical diagnosis, but also from making cities smarter to revolutionizing remote work. Now, 5G is setting new benchmarks in how we work, how we collaborate, and how we experience the world around us. I'm Ronald van Loon, and this is The Intelligent World.